From Google, type the MCS portal. Click the Manchester Online portal link. Log into the portal using your school username and password. In portal, click Realsmart from the left-hand menu. When on the login screen for Realsmart, you need to enter your swipe card number without the zero. This is the Realsmart menu. We'll be using the Enterprise Skill area to add evidence. Click on Enterprise Skills again to launch your passport. This is the Enterprise Skill passport. All the skills are on the left-hand side. The plus symbol allows you to add a story for that skill. The book symbol gives you help on what you should put in the section. This is the new story view. Each story needs a title, e.g. giving a presentation in business. Type out what you have done and how you feel you have met the enterprise skills. Each story needs a Realsmart stamp for it to be completed. Choose from the stamps in the Realsmart. Finally, tick which skills your story meets, then press save. Review your story and then close the window down to return to your passport. Thank you for watching.